Hello?
Harry.
Harry, sorry, I'm bad with names. What can I do for you, Harry?
Well, I was just passing through and I thought maybe we could pop and get a bit of breakfast together. I had a good time the other night. It's so rare to find a woman who really listens, you know.
I see. I'm about to teach a vagina workshop. So, no?
Well, how about tonight then? Dinner?
I've got plans tonight.
Sometime this week. We'll...
Look. Harry, I'm really sorry if I gave you the wrong impression. I'm not interested in dating anyone. I'm extremely busy with work and raising my son, and I just have no room in my life for the kind of intimacy that you are clearly craving. But I really commend you on your directness and your bravado, and I really hope that you find what you're looking for. Goodbye now.